I want you to know that I had nothing to do with this business. Nothing whatsoever. He was blackmailing me, Mr. Lansing was.
I always knew you were a lowlife, Mr. Shaw.
Yeah, but not a murderer.
I don't know about that. Give me the papers. Forged.
Yes, forged.
Get the hell out of my sight, you pathetic lowlife. All right, better go rescue Mrs. Leclerc. We can meet the others.
This is a good spot. Pull up. I'll take it from here. Here are the documents, madam. They were forged.
Of course they were forged.
Here.
I don't need to see them.
No, I don't suppose you do. Although there's a...
There's Grace Lansing, but she will have to wait. And also, we have to decide how we're gonna clear all our names and extricate ourselves from the mess we have uncovered.
Not sure the state authorities take too kindly to revenge killings, madam.
No, I'm sure they don't. But that's a problem for another day. Because right now, their little plot is over. And my husband has been avenged. My friends, my true friends. I owe you more than words can say. Thank you. And should our paths cross again, and... Well, I'm sure they may. But right now, I need to make myself scarce. And I recommend that you all do your best not to get into too much additional trouble. That's your business. My poor husband.
Thank you.